Clara back, so I'm back with another reaction, another request, which, wait a minute, I'm gonna try to find the request. This person, Adventure with A, asked me to react. Good girl, Jiwoo, Ailee, and Hyoyeon stage. I think they did together stage. So, also thank you for the link. At first, I thought like this person asked me to react individuals, so I was like, I did for Jiwoo, but this person mean like that day. Like, I'm not completely following like also the show because I'm kind of busy, so I don't really keep up completely. I do check out their stages. I did reaction for Witch and Barbie, also for Jiwoo. I forgot how to call completely called was, but I loved Witch and Barbie. And I loved Jiwoo's. It was super sexy, and like the lyrics, I think she write the lyrics herself or with BM, because someone explained in the comments. And I did react Gaeyoon's black dress version, but it's my other channel when this was hacked, so I did then in some other channel. So if you want me to check out, I'm gonna put in the corner of my other channel, it's on there. So also there are that was kind of my backup channel. It's on there are some compilations I did for Sungyeon and Yujin dance compilations. So we're gonna check out this one. It's how to get it. So I have no idea how it's called. It's from episode 6. I have no idea how it's called, the song. But okay, we're gonna check out. We're gonna see what's up. I mean, I didn't even pronounce the recording, but I like Hyoyeon, I love Jiwoo too, because I love Card. I love Card a lot. I like Hyoyeon and Ailee. No couple songs from Ailee, not biggest fan of Ailee. She's amazing singer, have amazing vocals, but I'm not biggest fan of her songs. I don't really have seen much of her songs. So if you want to check out Ailee, please let me know in the comments below. I think I have heard one or couple songs. So screen recording and let's go with the full screen. It's gonna be last reaction because I filmed a lot of reactions. 3, 4, 5, 6, or 7. So 3, 2, 1, let's go. Yo, girl. I'm gonna hold it better. Okay. So Hyoyeon started and okay, let's see. Also, I think now it's gonna be Yeon versus Jiwoo, so I'm gonna react both stages. I'm not completely sure when it's coming out. I know it's 11 p.m. in Korean time, but I'm confused, so whatever. Are you for real? Vamos, chicas. Okay, can you stop glitching? Oh, I hate the internet. And my laptop. So I'm back. With my computer now gonna work. Okay, let's go. Third quest. Is it called Gigi? Her voice is off. Oh man, her voice too. I'm such a sucker for deep voice. I love her voice too. They have a bit of Latina vibe. Ooh. The dance. Yes, girl. Okay. There's a lot to be done, so let's get cracking. To solo piece it up, hold on. So gorgeous. Dance queen. Such a good dancer. Good girl. Dancer's killing it too. Oh, Jiro girl. I love the outfits. I like the beat change, beat switch. Okay, girls.
Good girl.
Hey, ton of trouble. I'm gonna dance the song too. Oh, the poses, pose. Okay, I mean, yeah, girl. Okay, so that was okay. I guess GG mean good girl because they. I guess that's the name of the song, not the song. Maybe the song. I don't know. Like I'm. Tripping out too much reactions to the film, but it's last day, so I kind of want to film. And can you my computer glitching out? Okay, so I for sure enjoyed it that a lot, and it was so nice to kind of fresh, kind of have Latina vibes and stuff. Kind of, it was like completely crazy about it. I love their voices. Ellie have such an amazing voice. I know she's a super amazing solo artist, and I love Jiwoo's deep voice. And Yayeon, like the dancing, I like the energy a lot too. It was super fresh, super cool to see them. And I guess that's gonna be for this reaction. And if you want me more from some good girl reactions, because I'm pretty sure there are more good girl reactions because there's more members and stuff, and if you want me to check out more good girl reactions, put them in the comments down below which one you want me to check out. And I will be interested to see more, because I mean I can also watch on my own time if it's not like something you want, because I kind of want to start do content like people would watch more. So that's that. So, and I kind of like, you know, want to watch K-pop, but I have a lot of type of music genres, styles from a lot of countries I react, so it's kind of hard to like fit in everything. And like, so that's it for today's reactions. Also, quick note, if you understand, really really thankful for that. Also, I'm super thankful for 7,000 subscribers, and see you next reaction. Bye.